Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Dymo Label Writer 450. For working with more demanding labeling tasks, the Dymo Label Writer 450 Twin Turbo can give you a hand. It comes with two spools and it doesn't require switching of the rolls. This is a model that uses thermal printing technology which completely removes the need to buy expensive ink or toner. The price is higher but the features seem promising enough that it could be worth it in the end. You have two rolls of labels that stand at your disposal to start printing immediately whenever a project demands it. This increases the efficiency and you can print address labels or postage without having to swap label rolls. Printing precise quantities is simple with this device and you can eliminate the waste of sheet labels. The speed of approximately 71 labels per minute is significantly faster than Dymo's base model. In terms of design, the footprint is noticeably bigger considering that it's basically like having two printers in one. The good news is that it won't clutter up your desk like having two separate printers would. Changing rolls is indeed much easier compared to some of the competitors, but unlike those that offer an automatic cutter, you're going to have to carefully tear off the label yourself. An excellent label printer for the price, the Dymo Label Writer 450 Twin Turbo delivers quality on all fronts. The software is easy to use and you can adjust many settings with just one click to be able to get the desired results every time. The machine does a solid job at printing labels in a variety of formats and it has the abilities to be a real powerhouse thanks to being capable of having two different size rolls simultaneously. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.